How's it going, everybody? This is America for Hemp here. Oil independence. If we planted 6% of our country in cannabis hemp, we would be oil independent for all of our energy needs. That's it. 6% of our country would supply all of our oil, all of our gasoline, all of our electricity, everything. All of our energy needs, 6% of our country. And the fuel that's made from cannabis hemp does not contribute to global warming, cleans up the atmosphere, reverses the greenhouse effect, all at the same time. 6% of our country can be farmed in cannabis hemp. There's plenty of land left over for all the other things we need. So this is America for Hemp, reminding everybody out there to tell everybody that it only takes 6% of our country to become oil independent. Thanks.